placement of rubber dam, clamp, and frame as a unit. The hole is punched in the dam and then the clamp wings are attached to the dam. The dam is placed on the frame so it is stretched tightly across the top and bottom but is slack horizontally in the middle. The dam, frame, and the clamps are placed as a unit to engage the tooth near the gingival margin. The dam is released apically off the clamp wings to allow the dam to constrict around the tooth neck.